going on. Got the Gucci's on today, just some light. I'm gonna keep that on me. Just some light.
Boo man, where my car keys at?
It's in there on the cat.
Tell us what happened, Boo Man.
I don't know what happened because I went there.
Boo Man, that's a lie. We know you were there, Boo Man. What happened?
I don't know. I was not there.
You know what? Get your stuff. You're going to charge with first degree murder. Let's go.
So this way at home. This my whole house right here, right? And this is stove. So me, Marco, and Peanut. So Marco had shot the dude, and I remember he shot him right there. Cause when he shot him, I was like, bro, that one like coming around this hole. So Marco and Peanut had took our running back to Marco house. But see, y'all don't see him on camera cause they took the back way right here. Ain't no cameras around there. That's why they ran that way to get back to the house. What the hell?
What?
Where them niggas that jumped me?
Who?
Where the nigga that was out there? What
the? That was you? I ain't know that was you. Damn, I ain't know that was you, fam.
But how you ain't know it was me? They slapped you before they had slapped me.
True, they did slap me, but see, I thought you was somebody up, cause it was another dude in there. He had on a green bubble vest and braid just like you. So when they slapped me, it was like 20 of them, so I had to respect the situation and just go and get in the car.
Well, so what you thought I was when you didn't see me in the car?
I thought you, I don't know, I thought you were like dancing with a little shouter that you were talking to early in the party. So I was like, that ain't, so when they slapped me, I saw them jumping the boy, I'm like, let me just get in the car. Boom, man, I guess when he ready, he go get in the car too.
Well, that one, I don't like coming out of hole, bro. How long you been boxing for now?
Yeah, about 4 years.
Oh, that's right. Cause I remember my head got shot right after I had came from your first boxing match.
You have a collect call from Mike Mike.
What up, Mike Mike?
What up, Boo Man?
What you up to here?
That cooling, you know how I be in here just cooling, bruh.
You
know I'm coming home soon, right?
Oh, they finna let you come home. How long you been in there for now?
About 4 years, bruh.
Yeah, that's right. Cause you had got locked up 2 hours before I had got shot. Cause I said Mike would never got locked up, I probably didn't know got shot. Cause you know you used to keep that burn on you. Hey, when them Jay came back?
Oh, he right here. Re-release. I got these last week.
Yo, that's what I thought. Cause I had got them back in the day. I had just got them the night before I had got shot.
Bro, you know Lil Boosie will be at Club Sky, right?
Oh, I thought they had shut that club down.
Yeah, they talking about they gonna reopen it this weekend. It's the grand opening.
Oh, I remember, you know, they shut it down. Cause back in the day, they got the shooting in the club. That's when I had got shot. It raining hard as hell. But it ain't raining hard since the night I had got shot.